Lyndon, how are you?
Good. I know. It's very obvious.
I know you. Well, natural circumstances. You're in the public
room. Oh, I know.
A wonderful, wonderful British designer.
You're the poor lady.
Piece of stuff.
Your friends at the Foxes in Australia, they're great friends
with him. Smashing.
It's very elegant. This goes with the dress.
Wonderful.
No, I'm in the car now. Here's the moment.
What's your last name?
Nice to see you again. Are you Zandra Rhodes? How beautiful you are. And, Mrs. Carter, I'd like to say that you're one of the most lovely public figures in my memory. I've always have liked having you on the scene.
Looking grand and a gal Mascazi to beat the band. Let's give Arlene a great big hand. All right.
All these colors, as you know, have been made by the leading designers in New York. I do want to pay special attention to the chairman this evening. Zandra Rhodes, Pauline Tigere, Mathilde Krim, I should say Dr. Mathilde Krim, and a lady who Mrs. Krim brought with her, whose very presence informs her concern. We are very grateful to Rosalynn Carter.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm staying with him at the beginning of the week, and I'm just saying it again. He's only had two other principals.
So you're chairman, so I'd have them put the chair. I don't know, why don't you upstairs and check?
Coats are still downstairs, so I want to see if I should bring them upstairs.
Who'd like to buy?